have a little fun now. We turn to mascots. The Chicago Cubs, they introduced their new mascot, their first ever mascot, Clark the Bear. Described as a young, friendly cub who can't wait to interact with the kids. Also worth noting, he doesn't wear any pants. I think that is a gag photo. If we can switch to the next one, he also chooses to wear sneakers. But the New Orleans Pelicans, they may have a mascot problem of their own. Their mascot, Pierre the Pelican, is horrifying. He looks like a deranged, bloodthirsty clown that feeds on children. So both of them, pretty bad, but which one was the worst? Mind you, that one was an artist's depiction.
First of all, I don't know what to say about a bear who does. Did Yogi Bear wear pants? I'm not sure, because I don't know if him and Boo Boo wore pants.
Yogi Bear, I believe, wore a collar and tie. He was a classy bear, but still, this one's pretty frumpy. It's like a children's character.
Yeah, it's a children's character, but I still think the chicken's worse. The chicken looked like he was...
The pelican!
The pelican, a mange wild bird. He scared me. I mean, I know the little kid jumped back. I know I would have been scared of a bird that looked like it could pluck my head off.
The-